A video of Colleen Ballinger in blackface has resurfaced, and it's a video of her performing Single Ladies by Beyonce. It's King Asante, and let's unfortunately watch this. The general reaction to this is people are like, why did you do blackface pretending to be Beyonce? Recently, the more and more I find out about Colleen, it just gets worse, worse, and worse.